gonna be a good night. Tonight's gonna be a good, good night.
How's that?
Fun?
Bit nicer than 19.
Oh, yeah, good run.
That's it.
Wind assistant?
Yeah, that was right. It was hard coming across.
Yeah, with the crossflow. How was that, guys?
Brilliant.
Yeah? What'd you do, the 2.7 or the 1?
We were 8, just for fun. 3 2.7s, yeah.
Excellent.
Did it pop, man. Lord Placid has made it over the line.
Don't touch the buckle, you get scars of welts. You be remembering for years how this party felt. Fire!
Going so far, girls?
Good, I'm good.
We're trying it.
Yeah, this is the finish line. We've got to think of time for all the swimmers.
And these girls just can't keep up with my amazing.
I think it was definitely wind assisted going down.
And then wind.
It was a bit harder coming back in, but yeah, it was definitely wind assisted.
Great, and who was guiding you the way?
Weiss.
How are you, mate?
Good, mate.
Excellent. Any comments from out there on the water?
It's a bit of rough.
And, bit rough?
So,
how'd you go? Not too bad? Yeah? Wind assisted?
Oh,
thanks. Excellent.
I was for George.
Yeah.
George just coming. No, I'll wait for George and go with her.
Go together. Swim. Get her out there. As you remember, do you want to be in my team for next year? Yes, good. I'll take that as a yes. There you go.
Yeah. A big round of applause for our choir guys.
How was it out there today?
Good.
Yeah?
Very good. 100%.
Yeah. Much easier than the 19K?
Yes.
Yeah.
Lomax.
Yeah, Fiji one.
Lomax.
How'd you guys go today?
Pretty good.
Yeah, yeah.
A little bit windy.
A little bit windy?
Yeah.
Did it help the swimmers or was it hard for them?
Some of the swimmers struggling for
it. Okay, good.
But it's pretty good.
Excellent.
Better than the 18K.
18K. Good stuff.
It's really tough.
Yeah. Excellent. And yourself? Fiji water. 2.7Ks through tropical waters. How was that?
Yeah, it was lovely. Got to see some crawfish and just go with the flow a bit more.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Did you see anything along the way?
No, just like some mudfish, like a starfish. And yeah.
Just tough-ish.
Yeah.
Any treasure?
No, unfortunately, no. I probably would have stopped and got it. Yeah, didn't see any iPhone, sorry.
No. Did you know your time in there?
Yeah, 30 minutes.
Oh, wow.
So yeah, I was real happy with that.
Definitely.
Yeah,
absolutely.
It's been a good day.
And we've got a great reflection from your sunglasses looking out towards this afternoon's paradise.
Totally planned it like that, actually.
Cheers.
Okay. Christine's done all the marketing. She's the one responsible for the press and the Fiji press. And Rachel's done all the hard work all year long. So a big round of applause for these two ladies. Thank you. Right, so next year, year 10.
Can't get bigger and better.
Can't get bigger and better. We were born for the blue eyes.
side seat. Boogie smash coming with a new style beat. Flooding out the club with the shoes in your feet. Getting wet with the grooves that are fluid and sweet. One level rising up, flush your thighs. And we can feel the days before the place dries. And slush galosh as it washes and dies out. Japan's on the colour running into the day.
And I've got my special sound guy here, who's operating the coral microphone for us right now. Thank you very much.